driving hard, the penetration, and finding the open man inside for the drop pass. Terrence Romeo.
Romeo all the way home. What a move. Take a look at this move. Romeo faking the pass. And what you didn't see there was how many moves he made to the basket.
With Gibson Young. Gibson Young all the way to the rack.
That is when he's the deadliest. He knew that Yuki Togashi was giving up more than a foot, or close to a foot. Chiba Jets looking to add to their 14-point advantage. Togashi slicing the defense, taking his piece of the pie.
Togashi staying composed. Nice grip on that basketball.
Asian fans go crazy over competition with their regional rivals. So in 2017, we used that inspiration to launch our first major single-site event in Macau, and were recognized by FIBA. After that, we held three more major tournaments. In 2019, our last tournament had 117 million viewers on 36 networks. Now we're transitioning to a home and away format, with eight teams playing in Asia's top cities, and ending the season in a dynamic Final Four. In season three, we'll expand that format to have 16 teams, which will give our fans even more content to enjoy.
Beyond the arc, but as you said, it's 0 out of 2 so far in this game. Here's the high pick, set by Warney. Oh, nice!
Oh, wow, talk about erasing Salah. What a great move there by Kim Sun-yung.
Kim Sun-yung, of course, you remember him?
네, 여러모로 도움이 될 것으로 봅니다. 동아시아 슈퍼리그를 통해 높이에 대한 부담을 떨치고 적응력을 높일 수 있을 것입니다. 한국은 골 및 장악력에서 여전히 중국에 뒤지고 있으며 가장 부담스러운 대목입니다. 높이와 힘에서 앞서는 선수들과의 실전을 통해 중국에 맞설 수 있는 방안을 나름대로 찾을 수 있게 될 것으로 봅니다. 코칭 스태프도 중국을 염두에 두고 다양한 전략과 전술을 구사해 볼 수 있을 것입니다. 물론 최근에는 중국뿐만 아니라 이란 등 중동 국가, 호주 등이 아시아 강자로 떠올라 한국으로서는 넘어야 할 산이 많아진 상태입니다.
Standing his ground, making it difficult. Namisato with a cutting fires. That's already the third champ for the Ryukyu Golden Kings here in the finals.
But one main player, Namisato. And what about that pass? Already in the air.
中国はずっとアジアのトップクラスの強豪国であり、中国の選手は身長も高く、体格面でも差はありますが、個々の持つ能力は中国の選手に決して劣ってないというふうに感じています。EASL の参加がアジアのトップクラスのバスケットボール大国になるための第一歩であるというふうに考えております。まずは良い結果を残したいと、そんなふうに考えています。
East Asia Super League is the hub of Asian basketball. We offer fans a premier on-the-court product, and we back it up with digital storytelling that's lifestyle, entertainment, and behind-the-scenes driven. Since June 2020, we've had 100 million instances of engagement in our digital content. We are also giving fans innovative and creative concepts like the Bay Area Chunyu Phoenixes, which is a Hong Kong-based team full of Chinese players that travels regionally and around the world. So if you combine a top on-the-court product, great digital storytelling 24/7, and unique concepts like the Bay Area Chunyu Phoenixes, it makes sense why by 2025, we're going to be one of the top three leagues in the world.
Congratulations to the champions of the terrific 12, the UQ Golden Kings of Japan.
Give it up for the champions, 4-0.